Well, speaking of the Winter Olympics, of course, we got some snow over in the Sierra and then the rain coming down here. So we've got a lot of sport activity going on.
Indeed. We've got our own winter here in the Bay Area and even our local mountaintops getting their own taste of winter as well, with more snow expected into tomorrow. So right now, San Francisco, 47 degrees. This is a live camera for SFO. You could see we still have shower activity out on the map. Satellite radar right now. Now, the majority of the heavier pockets of rain has now pushed down to the south. But look at that. Sierra snow still coming down. So I'm going to zoom in using our mobile Doppler radar storm ranger so you can see we had breaks of sunshine at times, but you can see some of that rain moving into San Francisco right now. The Fremont area about to get some rain as well, even though we're catching a couple of breaks from the rain. A break from the rain through Sunnyvale, Milpitas. Some rain coming down in San Jose right now. And we're going to keep the chance of shower activity really all through the early afternoon hours. So we're not in the clear just yet. An active weather pattern remains. Temperatures right now in the 40s and the 50s, and this is ahead of a cold front that is expected to make its arrival. But I do want to show you our daytime highs. So we're not going to warm up by much. We're only going to top out in the upper 40s for Santa Rosa, 48 degrees, in through San Jose, 52, Hayward, 50 degrees, and notice cooling quickly low snow levels. What is that all about? Well, we've got a polar air outlook for you to kind of show you what we've seen on radar so far in the model run. So the green is rain, the white is snow, the pink and blue is a wintry mix. And if you look ahead into Tuesday, this is our local mountaintops right now. Mount Hamilton has already seen a ton of snow since Sunday, but moving ahead into Tuesday and Monday, if we get cold enough and low enough, we could see some more snow on top of those Santa Cruz mountain peaks, as well as the Mount Diablo stretch of an area as well, especially by Tuesday, potentially getting down below the 2,000 foot mark when it comes to the snow. So it'll be definitely quite a sight to see. Now, this is the latest look using the wildfire alert cameras in Greater Tahoe. Look at the lifts there. Now, we are still expecting to see plenty of active weather as well into the Sierra, potentially getting an additional 2 to 3 feet of snow on top of what we've already seen in the Sierra. So it's been quite impactful for our Sierra snowpack. Now, South Lake Tahoe, over the next 3 days, there is still a winter storm warning in effect until 1 a.m. on Tuesday. So definitely don't recommend even trying to get up there. The roads are closed off. Download our NBC Bay Area app. It's free and it gives you, of course, the latest updates on road closures and all of that. So citywide average right now, we were at 130 over the weekend. Now we are at 146% of statewide average. That is fantastic news. So over the next 7 days, here's a closer look at what to expect. Rain to shower activity yet again for tomorrow, but the big story is going to be how cold it's going to get. So notice in the inland areas, we're only topping out in the 40s. Overnight lows could dip down into the 20s in some of those sheltered valleys. And as we head in towards Thursday and Friday, things really start to calm down just in time for New Year's Eve. So we're not expecting any rain into the first weekend of the new year, but we are expecting cold weather. Look at the overnight lows in the 30s. So by midnight, it'll probably be in those low 30s. So if you had plans to be out and about, you're going to want to bundle up. What we're also monitoring heading into New Year's Eve, of course, is going to be the low clouds and the potential for fog in the city, because that also plays a role in whether or not you can actually see the fireworks in San Francisco. But at least you won't have to worry about the rain. Bundle up, though. Get prepared. It's going to get cold.